One of the things the world has to do, it seems to me, is recognize how valuable Malta's service is in this regard. I hope the United States has done that by helping in two ways. One, by assisting in the training of the search and rescue teams that from the armed forces of Malta that operate on the Mediterranean, but also in welcoming at least some of the refugees, now 340 refugees, to the United States.